Enjoy your body. Use it every way you can. Don't be afraid of it or what other people think of it. It's the greatest instrument you'll ever own. Dance. Even if you have nowhere to do it but in your own living room. Read the directions, even if you don't follow them. Do not read beauty magazines. They will only make you feel ugly.
I'm trans, and I thought I would share some scary trans facts about us scary trans people because some people seem to be scared of us for some reason that I can't explain. Trans people want equal rights. Trans people want basic human respect. Trans people just want to get on with our lives. Wow, yes, trans people, so very, very scary.
You don't have to be skinny to be pretty.
I don't know, part of the reason that took me so long to realize that I'm trans mask. Well, when I was in high school, my gynecologist told me I had premenstrual dysphoric disorder, and I knew what dysphoric meant. I was on Tumblr, and I thought, that explains it. It's just my period. I wish my gynecologist told me what premenstrual dysphoric disorder was. She didn't. She just gave me some pills. Now I know, though. It doesn't mean gender dysphoria. I'll tell you that.
I'm a beer and wine drinker, but once I start, it's hard for me to stop sometimes.
You're an alcoholic.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, that's what it is.
That's...
You called her a hoe because she said nobody. You're letting on your fragile masculinity show. I mean, oh my. She's just not any. It doesn't matter how much you act, it's everything.
Friendship, I've tasted you. I've tasted dying and it's a snake. I've tasted heartbreak.
But I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that in the real
world so far, I'm the greatest star.
I just can't even. Excuse me, I need to go kill myself.
How I feel about certain design choices with little to no explanation. Yes. Yes. Absolutely not. For me, this one's 50-50. 100% no. Yes, and I don't care that it's impractical. I hate these. I think I might hate this even more. Yes, of course. No. Yes, I've grown really fond of this. Surprisingly, I actually like this.
Do not sell marijuana to my husband.
Okay.
Did you know? A tighter bind is not always a better bind.
Not only is getting a binder that's too small really unsafe, it also isn't going to give you the best look that you want. Properly measuring yourself and getting a binder that actually fits is going to make your chest look flatter, make clothes wear better, and you'll be able to breathe easier, literally. So remember, take your proper measurements and don't size down. Your ribs will thank you and you'll look better too.
K-F-R-E. Okay, one thing I
Dancing you gay, Bruce.
Dancing
you gay, Bruce.
My hometown just held a literal fascist, anti-abortion, anti-trans rally. This is how it went. The most disturbing and important part of this video is at the end, but first, know that we tripled them in size. This one was a character with her good old fishing pole. Love that. However, we, the gays, had bubbles, so, like, obviously I know who I'm joining. But yes, the counter-protest to this originally transphobic incident showed that there were way more supporters for trans rights, for kids' rights. This happened in Renfrew, Ontario. Luckily, I know a couple of activists in Ottawa who took a shuttle bus down to attend the counter-protest just to show our support for the trans youth in Renfrew and rural areas. And they brought us Timmies. So who's the real winner here, guys? Not hateful weirdos. Here's the clip that scares me. They're singing the national anthem, and does this look familiar to anyone?
Class, why have we gathered here today?
Trans lives matter more than cis feelings.
A plus.
Come ice skating with me as a wheelchair user. So basically you put your ice skates on and then you put your feet on the ground and then you basically roll on the ice and slip and slide around, which is so much fun. It's so fun being able to adapt these exercises to my needs, and I had a really, really great time.
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Why did we go wrong? Blue sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Is your family accepting of your LGBTQ lifestyle?
These are my ladies. This is Jill. This is my lady Amy. Little Susie. Brianna. You know why we call her Brianna, right?
No.
It's a long story. Shaniqua. Helga. Miss Kitty. Jeannie. I dream of Teresa. This is Teresa right here.
Now, is Teresa, is that your...
Dirty girl. This spot is for my special lady, Leah. I'm going to say that one more time. Leah. Oh, yeah. That's a sweet...
When are we going to talk about the tall femme to short mask pipeline? When I was little, everyone was like, oh my god, you're so tall. Like, growing up, everyone was like, oh my god, you're so tall. And now I'm a short king?
Stop saying stuff like that. You're not supposed to say that kind of stuff.
So I just had like an autistic, ADHD, just like mental tantrum. I had to do something pretty simple. I had to put leftovers away. Some had to go in the fridge, some had to go in the trash. Simple enough. So tell me why, as soon as I opened the trash can and realized there wasn't a bag inside, I threw a whole fucking whiny little, y'all, I don't even know. It disrupted so much within me mentally and just made the goal of putting my food away just feel completely unattainable. I had to like sit on the floor for like 6 minutes and hype myself up to put a bag in the trash can to complete the task of putting my leftovers away. Life is good, y'all.
I try to laugh about-